He got it to Marshawn with the Flyers steal and move up. Braden Schenn with the puck. Schenn the shot. Shoulder save at Ovid. Now the puck bouncing free. Simmons in the slot. Turns. His shot save. Rebound Reed. He bats it home. He scores. What a play by Reed with a hand-eye coordination. 2-1 Philadelphia. Reed scores for a case of Tasty Cake.
Oh, man, if you're looking for a bunt single and you don't think you've got a hitter that can get it done, watch this. Up with the backhand, in with the forehand.
Everybody on the line had a shot. Reed's the guy that's going to really finish it off, obviously, taking that puck right out of the air.
Phil Reed has scored in back-to-back games. Peter Laviolette. Oh, they score! Chara played it into his own net. Hudobin didn't appear ready. Chara flipped it toward the net. It goes in off of Hudobin. We believe Oliver Lauridsen was the last Flyer to touch the puck. If so, he has his first NHL goal.
Watch this. It's just a matter of Lauridsen firing the puck in. Now look at Chara. He doesn't really have good control of it. Hudobin's not paying attention, figuring, okay, Chara's got it.
I don't think Chara was trying to put it in front, though. I think he was trying to go behind the net with it, and it bounced off his stick funny and funnier off of Hudobin, although not to him.